Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with finding missing terms in multiplication problems. So let's start. Okay, so before trying out with these kinds of problems, you should be very familiar with the multiplication technique or the general multiplication method. Okay, if you have a good idea about that, then only you can solve this problem very easily. Okay, so I'll suggest you, if you haven't practiced a lot of questions on multiplication, the general multiplication, just first practice those questions. You'll be familiar with that and then come on to these problems. Okay, so let's start with the first one. So we can see we are having two boxes missing over here and here. So we'll take one digit at a time. Okay, one place at a time. So first let's see at the ones place. So we need to multiply 3 with something to get 9, right? So what can it be? Try to think. 3 1s is 3, 3 2s is 6, and 3 3s is 9. Okay, so if we multiply it by 3, we'll get it at 9 over here, right? Next, what we need to guess? We need to guess something over here so that we can get 6 over here, right? So 3 2s is 6, we know that, right? So if we place 2 over here, we'll get 6, all right? Next is 3 8s. Now you can directly multiply. 3 8s is 24. Right, so write 24. See how easily we can find. So for this, I suggested you that first practice a lot of multiplication question and then come on to this. Okay, let's see the second one. The problem will get more trickier as we go deeper in the questions. Okay, so let's see over here. So what we actually need to do is we need to multiply 6 with something to get 0. Alright, so if we multiply 6 with just 0, we can get 0, but then it should be all be having 0, because 0 into 1 will be 0 and 0 into this will also be 0, but here it is not 0, it is 20. So we cannot do that. So you need to be smart with that. Okay, when you can do or when you cannot do, generally it will not be 0. Okay, so we know 6 2s is 18, 6 2s is 12, 3s is 18. Similarly, 6 5s is 30, right? So we can place that. That is 6 into 5 will get 0 and 3 will go carry on to the next number, all right? Then 5 1s are 5 plus 3 is 8. All right. Next is we need to multiply 5 with something to get 20. So 5 1s is 5, 2s is 10, 3s is 15 and 4s is 20. So if we multiply it by 4, we get 20. See how easily we can do, right? If you are familiar with the multiplication process, you can easily solve this problem. Let's come on to this one. So this one is more trickier. Okay, see, we need to multiply 6 with something to get 6. Now you directly say we can multiply 6 once is 6 and we can get it, right? But see the next number, 6 5s is 30, but we are having 3 over here, right? 6 5s is 30, right? If you multiply this, you should have 0 over here, but you're having 3 over here, right? That means you need to get extra 3, right? So that you will get from here. So 6 1s is 6, but 6 6 is 36. If we use that, we'll have 3 carry over here and then we can get 3 over here. So that's why you need to be smart with the multiplication process. Okay, so 6 6 is 36, we'll give 3 carry over here, then 6 5 is 30, 30 plus 3 is 33, and 3 will go here. All right, now we need to multiply with 6 with something to get answer as 57. We have 3 carry, so 6 9 is 54, and we'll be having the answer as 5736. Okay, now let's come on to the last problem. So our last problem, we can directly see that we are having two missing terms over here and over here as well. So at first, you would see the first place, okay, only one column at a time, all right? So we need to multiply 7 with something to get answer as 8, or the last digit as 8. So we know that 7 4s is 28. So we can multiply it with 4, right, to get and answer is 28. 2 will go carry to the next number. So 700, 2 was carry, so 2 will be over here. Next is we need to get 49. So 7 needs to be multiplied with something to get 49. So it can be multiplied with 7, right? So 7 sevens are 49. Okay, so we'll be having our answer. So this is how you can solve it, finding out the missing terms problem. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.